that's the queen. She, always. You saw it, Koljic. You said you saw it. Alright, but. Okay, let's see. There's quarters. Winner of this goes on to play Bellsworth in top four. Queen, go in the Gardevoir. Both of her characters kind of counter Machamp pretty hard. I would have liked to have seen Scizor instead. Beautifully, or back right up. Alright, Queen just doing her zoning stuff. Oh god. Alright, no punish, that's fine. Just keep them out. Litty, that's good Litty. Oh, the stored power! ESP! Alright, one engine. Oh god. If Tux brings this back. Okay, good. Beautiful. Save the bird. Nice. Beautiful play for me to reflect there. I feel like Tux is definitely going to change characters after this round. What are they doing? I'm going to go to in between for a second. I don't know what is going on.
Round two.
I'm about to get beautiful JX over that match of the Jesus. Good Russian. Russian's a very good support. Well, in my opinion, a very good support in general during this match. Because, oh hey, if he's in, the second you see a push button that isn't grabbed, you know, they're not Russian. Russian full speed. Yep. There's a lot of Calm Mind teleports trying to keep him out with sword power. This is scary because I'm like, oh. Those are light hits. Okay, that's gonna do a lot. That's a lot of damage. See the Billy Maze meme. That's a lot of damage. That was good. This, I don't know if it'll hit. Oh, it does? Ah! That was cool. Ah, the scary. The crit. Oh my god. Counter. No! Okay, that works. She didn't get the best punish, but that'll work. I'm not sure what he was going for there at the end. He was just kinda end there. He does have a blade skin. He does have a Decidueye that he's been working on. Well, not working on, but like, those are other characters that he's been playing. He also had a blast playing Blast Beast. no pun intended on the name. Going the burb. Now this is a matchup I was working with Queen on for NCR. Cool day. Tux played Blast Beast for a while. He loved it. Don't what the fuck you taught me. Talk to Tux about it. Oh, beautiful. I don't know how that sucker punch didn't connect. Are we gonna see like almost? Wait. Wow, okay. Oh, yeah, sorry, Cool Jake. That pun was pretty bad, I'm sorry. yeah, Gardevoir, or God, Queen doing. Oh, that was a beautiful Jake. Grab. Oh, good restroom. That was really smart. Counter Pierce, attack decrease, launch the full screen. Back to zero. Good JX over. Not the best combo. Grab, gonna take away the thing. Support, but support's gonna be gone. Good counter. Nice ADX. Just a little get off again. effort. Oh! Oh! Oh, I thought he dashed. I thought he dashed attack. Good patience from Queen. Good counter attack. I don't think he can kill off of it, though. Nope. Yeah. Tuck's taking round two. Alright. Let's see if Queen can close it out or if we're going to a round or game. Good 5A going through the spirit chopper. Good antics. Doing very good at reading for such a part of the sound already. 10 seconds in. I would like to see more 5A in neutral. Oh, she tried to support, but it didn't work because of Spirit Cycle, and it actually worked in her favor because she got a bigger trade because of it. Oh, one hit away here from Killy. Oh, he just walked right through that sideway. Wow. Alright, throwing out the Reshi. Even if he shields, I was going to send him. Oh! That's a much better trade for Tux. Burst, yep. Good burst from Queen, just get him off. 4-Y. 4-Y. Do it! Do the 4-Y! Nice! Good grab. I can literally hear Tux's... I can literally hear Tux from down here.